Hey, what is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here. Sorry for the late upload and short video, but I really need to get this out to you guys really quick here. So, tomorrow is a big day for the Call of Duty fans. One reason is because I'm pretty sure the Black Ops 4 beta is going to be opened up a day early, but I'm going to talk more about that in a second here. And also, Treyarch is going to be hosting a live stream on August the 9th around 12 p.m. Pacific time, and they're going to be talking more about the Black Ops 4 beta. Specifically, it's going to be a recap of everything from week 1. And I'm pretty sure they're going to talk more about the changes that have been made for week 2 in a bit more detail there. Now guys, one thing I really think Treyarch should be getting more credit for is how transparent they have been with COD fans. Primarily over on the Black Ops 4 subreddit, every day for the beta, they were posting updates and mini recaps. So yeah, Treyarch has been very, very, very good with communicating with us over the past week here. I'm going to throw in some links where you guys can go watch the live stream in the description of this video. I'm so excited for week 2, guys. All of the changes that were made in the previous update are things that I highlighted in a few of my videos, and yeah, week 2 sounds like it's gonna be really, really fun. Now for you Xbox players, the beta appears to be available to pre-download if you ordered on the Xbox marketplace, but I've seen a lot of people tweet out and say that they cannot download it. I'm gonna have the message on screen for you guys that Xbox has actually sent out to people who have pre-ordered on the Xbox store. Like I said, it does say that it's available to download, but when they go to download the game, it doesn't work for them or something. So yeah, if you're on the Xbox, maybe try and download sometime later tonight. It might go live, I don't know, but yeah, just maybe check up on that later on. Now guys, I do have a hunch that the Black Ops 4 beta servers are gonna go live tomorrow instead of Friday, and the reason why is because when you go to the Xbox Black Ops 4 beta version, there is a release date down below in the additional information section, and it says it's going to be released on August the 9th, which is tomorrow. So like I said, I'm pretty sure the servers might go live. I'm like 90% sure. I did guess that the servers were gonna go live a day early for week 1, and they did. So for week 2, they more than likely will as well. I'm not sure if it's going to be around the same time or maybe after the live stream, because I think they could say, oh, and by the way, the servers are going to be opened up after this stream or something like that. I don't know, but I am pretty sure they're going to go live a day early on Thursday. I made a video covering all the information week 2 is going to have, such as the new game mode, the new maps, the new changes. So if you guys want to go watch that, there's going to be a link down below in the description. So thank you guys so much for watching. I love each and every one of y'all. I appreciate the support over the past week here as I have been covering the Black Ops 4 beta. I love doing the little specialist guides and tips and tricks videos. Expect more of those coming into Black Ops 4, guys. That's going to be my bread and butter during BO4, just like how I used to upload during Black Ops 3. I am not going to be giving up on this channel. I'm not going to be giving up on you guys. I have too many of my fans and supporters out there to, you know, just drop the ball. I don't care how many views I get on those videos. I don't care how much time I spend editing them. I am gonna be pushing them out to you guys, because there are people out there who love this type of content, so I want to bring that to you guys. Again, I really, really do appreciate all the support. The little beta code giveaway was the least I could do for a thank you, guys. If you guys didn't know, I DM'd random followers all over my timeline, just codes. I'm like, here, have a Black Ops 4 beta code, take one. And I bought these with my own personal money. So like I said, it's just a small little thing I could do to say thanks, guys. I really, really love you guys. I really do appreciate the support. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Peace.